So it's been hard to identify the causes of autism for many reasons. One is just because it's so hard to define the condition and to get to people to agree on what the condition is. Second, it's hard to diagnose kids carefully. Third, and I think most importantly, is that autism has many causes. And we know it has many causes. We know it can be caused by brain damage when a child is born. We know that it has some known genetic causes, but that the known genetic causes only account for a few percent of all of the cases of children with autism. When a disease has many causes, it confuses things. It makes it hard to sort out the information and hard to identify any one of those causes. And that's, I think, the biggest reason why it's been hard to identify the specific causes of autism is because there are so many of them, and because different kids with autism are probably really different from one another, but in ways that we haven't yet fully understood.